So I think I've done enough to get all three. I would just need to constantly like load up my saving stuff to figure out how to do it. Step-by-step guide. Okay. Did I do this? Okay, I guess let's just go do that first then. I thought I had to beat that guy to do this, but I guess not. I don't remember how to enter the sewers. Okay. Okay, this is where I'm at. Isn't there a run? How do I run? Oh, nope, that's not the run. Okay, God. Is this button? No, this button? This button? That's the run, okay. God, it's been so long since I played this game. What did he do? What? There's a thing back here? What the fuck? This. Oh, okay. I don't trust any of this. This looks like they're about to attack me. Okay. I think I'm about to be pushed. Okay, let's see what the video says. Okay, I'm gonna walk this way. Damn it. I don't know how many runes I dropped either. This game's gonna touch this grease. Just so it'll put me here. Okay. What the fuck? I just want to see what that thing was down there. Okay, let's. What about the spells? No, that's not the right one. Nope. Okay, here we go. Forgot how to target things. So this is gonna be a bit of an issue here. Let's go in swinging. Okay, try me. Well, isn't the Yellow Emperor up here? Can I just jump down this way? It's not the same. Oh yeah, that just leaves down there. Let's see what's down there. Yeah, why didn't I just walk across? Why is everyone jumping down? This was way safer. I actually might need to jump down now. Oh boy. Here we go. Oh my God, I didn't die. How do I use my flask again? Here we go. Just see what I have to do, and it's awful. Yeah, I see that. just fucking sitting there? Okay. It's right there. I have to do a lot of jumping. This feels... I'm definitely gonna die doing this. Oop. And they want me to jump all the way around? How is this even possible? Can I land just like right below me? Impossible? Like, it feels... Okay, what if I jump over there and then try to jump back? Okay, okay. You think I can land that? Oh, oh, oh! If I land there, I have nowhere to go, I think. So I have to go down here, maybe? That's kind of a far jump, man. I'm gonna overshoot that. Right? Looks like I would overshoot that. Oh, oh. Okay, okay. Just gotta land in this corner. Okay. I guess I'll just keep going around, maybe? No! What? I'm not supposed to go all the way down here, am I? Hold on. We gotta go pretty far down, but I don't know exactly where it is. Leave me alone. You gotta go pretty low, man. It's kind of far. Wait, are these the fuckers playing the music? Hold up. What happens if I do this? So in retrospect, I did not think it would be this hard. Doesn't matter since I've already died. Where exactly am I supposed to go? I was on it. Okay, I'm just gonna try to follow the video. Alright, back to where I was. Oh, oh my God. Okay. And he goes here. Okay. Well, about where he was in the video, so I don't know.
What?
You want me to go even lower than this? I was... Oh my god. Okay.
Did he just walk off or jump? This feels like a walk. Okay, it's a walk. This is a nice swift walk. It's the last jump. It's really easy. Oh my god, I'm terrified. Do you want to grab that? Looks in right here. I'm greedy. Okay. Unknown territory now, so I'm a little terrified. Okay. So here it said. What? What's a grace down here? This is a break wall. Can I break this wall? Oh, I can't attack down here. Interesting. Okay, so the guide says I'm supposed to take off all of my clothes or open this door. That's a naked man in front of me. Okay, so let's just go to equipment. That's for the square. Actually, okay, I'm gonna do this. I should have saved for it to call that crap off. God, we're just gonna back out the game. Okay. I know I just got there. It'll be fine. Let me open it up and see where I am. Because I just got a grace, so I should have kind of saved. Why were you naked? I'm doing one of the endings. I haven't beaten the game yet. Like I didn't fight the bosses or whatever. This is one of the other endings where you have to like traverse some crazy shit. I just did a whole jumping puzzle for like 20 minutes. And I have to go through a door without all of my clothes on to get one of the endings. Sounds like torture. For one of the endings, yeah, a little bit probably, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna save here, and I'm gonna copy my save, and then I'm gonna go do stuff. Cause I picked up some spells and stuff down there. I don't wanna lose that. I swear to God, if I'm naked, I'm gonna be pissed. PS4 life. Yep. Oh, I am naked. Okay, well. Let's try to find what I had on real quick. Just. I guess it doesn't matter. I can put it on later. Let's just save here. How do I save? I gotta go back to the thing to save, right? No, it should be here, right? Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna close this out. Me. Gonna copy the save real quick. I say real quick, guys. This take 5 minutes. Oh my God. Also, I have been working on Final Fantasy VII, trying to get the rest of the trophies for that game. There's some stuff I kind of need to do. Like, I'm still kind of trying to get the other dresses. What's like 9 dresses or something like that, or 9 outfits or something. I can't remember what the trophy was, but I'm still working on that. I also got to get past that that one boss I've been struggling with for like 3 years or however long the game's been out. So I'm going to try to beat that probably off stream, and I can just, when I play the game again, I can just like do hard mode, all the stuff I've gotten. Okay, here we go. So, if you don't want to be spoiled for one of the endings, you should probably leave now. You want to play Fortnite or you do Elden Ring? I'm just trying to get the three endings. Just messing around. Because 14 had maintenance. So I was like, you know what? Just get some endings for Elden Ring. It'd be great. And then there was a whole jump puzzle that I hated. So that was just an awful experience. But put some clothes on. I can't. It's part of the ending for me not to have clothes on. Free the titty. Oh, God. Stop. Stop it right now. All right, here we go. You know, it's been so long since I've not worn armor, I forgot what I look like. Guessing on the Fortnite. Well, let me do these two endings real quick. Well, there's three of them, but I don't think it'll take too long. Happening here? Is that a hand? You don't want me to touch that, right? I'm going into the room? Oh. Don't touch me. No. This is not. What is happening? Well, though he goes to the room, he opened the damn door. I mean, I would have backed up as soon as I saw this happening. Oh, it seems fine. Yeah. Was that it? Did I do it right? Did I not do it right? Is something else supposed to happen here? Did I miss something? Wait. Why are my eyes glowing? Hold on, let me watch this real quick. You know, I'm getting naked and letting that thing touch my hand. Oh my God. I think there's something else I'm supposed to do. Am I supposed to just like beat the game like this? I feel like there's more. There is more. Okay, so I could stop here and do some Fortnite with John here if he's up for it. This way, you know, Ari doesn't get spoiled for endings. This is part of it, though. I have to actually beat the game now. It's so crazy how eyes are all glowy. So yeah, two more endings, dude. No, I haven't even done the first one. This was part of the first one. I hadn't finished it. Let me equip things. Oh dear God, I forgot what sword I had equipped. As soon as I see the name, I know it. Also, I've been upgrading it, so... Haven't I? There it is. That's the one I was wearing. I need to name it. Or the name of that weapon as Ugly Katana? What do you mean? I'm so hard finding the one I was wearing. Oh no, this is it. There we go. Look at that. I'm almost there. No, wait, how do I? No. How do I put this in the left? Stop! Okay, wait, this is remove. How do I put it in the left hand? Am I doing something wrong? How do I do this? What am I doing wrong? Wait. Okay, problem fixed. Why are you jerking off your katana? Stop it! Is that part of the ending? No! Oh my god! Oh god, I remember the gloves I was wearing. It might have been these, which gave me more magic. I think I went with something that had like a just all better stats. Might have been what I would have just picked. Yeah. That doesn't look exactly like what I was wearing. Okay, let's see. What is something that increased my magic? Nothing. All right, keep what I got. In honor of Pride Month, you're getting us the happy ending. Double fisting for Pride Month. Stop it. Okay. This might have been what I was wearing. So I had more magic. Okay, what's here? Oh, Jesus Christ, I don't remember what I had here. Definitely it's for memory slots. What's that thing that gives me? Yeah, this. What's this? Right? Yeah, I don't think I needed anything else. Okay, okay, I'm gonna save this here. That way I'll have all my stuff on when I go fight the boss. Got the rest of the balls. Stop it. Okay, I'm gonna save this and then I'm gonna hop on Fortnite. Can maybe finish a little bit of this tomorrow.